Going on YouTube. Yeah, it's been a while since I made a video, so here's what I'm trying to incorporate into my life out here on the road when I'm away from home. So I got one of these propane cylinders and a camping burner type grill, frying pan, all this stuff I got for free. The frying pan I found in the trash, one of my previous jobs. The camping stove thing I found, it was like a yard sale where people give stuff away. I found that. So here's what I got going on. Enough about that. I'm gonna try to make this video before the phone shuts off. So I sauteed some peppers. Cut some peppers up at home before I left. So there's peppers in there. I got onion in here that I cut up with my switchblade. There's green beans in here. See the green beans, canned green beans. Don't really need to cook them, just need to heat them up. And I have some canned salmon in here. And I threw some Himalayan pink salt in there. And what is that? Some pepper. So I'm cooking with olive oil today. Sometimes I use olive oil, sometimes I use coconut oil. And I have some rice in the mix. So that is what I have going on. Everything looks good. Yeah, I mix it all up. It don't bother me none. I know people don't like to have their food touching. Why this thing's still on? There you go, shut that thing off. People don't like to have their food touching, but about to eat this up, man. Y'all have a good one. Shalom.